Dude, he said we got... He said we're doing legs and arms today. Oh, we're just gonna be riding on dirt bikes. Damn. Super pump. This is great though. Who doesn't love a good pump? I'm here for the pump.
Let's get the lens right. Out here at Croom. McKinney, you know he got the pretty bike. But he's wiping it down already. Look, Kenny, pretty bike Kenny, wiping it down before we ride. Virginia boy is different. We're about to see what's good out here at Croom. Oh, it feels good to be back on the bike.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops! This looks promising.
Yeah.
You're an animal.
Yeah.
pump is insane. But you know that's why I'm here. For listening to Kenny, he's like, yeah, just put your weight back and pin it. I'm like, okay, sounds easy enough. Take a second to admire the incredible Florida beauty, incredible Florida scenery. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. So cool. So cool here. It's crazy I left snow. One day later, I'm in Florida with my bike. And my water was still frozen in the trunk. And here I am, riding a t-shirt. Chasing Kenny. On his own turf. It's cool, man. Dirt bucket introduces you to so many different cool people. I've met like, all my Lynchburg friends, Brian, I got Ferg, who's on quads. I got John, Mike, Ricky, Wolfpack, shout out. Aaron's, Team McAfee Racing. I took a trip with them, I meet Kenny. Met so many cool people. We are back to it. After a brief water break and creatine break. I'm actually pretty sad I left my creatine in Virginia. Oh, that was a good one! That was a good one! Finally figuring out how to ride this. And I like the pipe. I like that. Much more responsive. It's easier to run it. Should have been a cool visual of Kenny. Hey, here. Get him, Kenny! Yeah, now I'm starting to get a little used to this. It always takes a second to get used to a new surface, or when you just get back on your bike for the first time in a while. This bike is so well balanced. It's incredible. I'm a GasGas fanboy. It is what it is. Hey, more deer. Whoa.
This is one jump.
This is a Florida hill climb. As you can see, we have 20 feet of elevation. Oh baby, that was fun. I want that jump. Walk it, dog. Hey, Cardinal. Yeah, you almost had that one back there. update for some good footage of my friends riding. The risk I take for good footage of my friends riding, getting tagged with shit. We got a cardinal, deer, and a squirrel for our mix account.
Yeah.
That was sick as shit.
Yeah, that
was fun. That was super sick.
We had a good flow going there. Oh yeah. That was like 20 minutes of just charm.
Yeah.
I'm always looking for a hotline. Always. Effort leg day yesterday. Holy shit. Sorry kids, don't cuss. Don't cuss kids. Stay in school.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Work my ass out. Torture me. I love it. Make it burn. Who it burns? It burns. It burns.
Yeah.
Catfish if I've ever had one. Oh, single track. Nope, more whoops. More whoops. Whee! It's so pretty in here. pretty.
Yeah.
Out of Croom, that was unlike anything I've ever ridden before. Big sand whoops, and it was like fast and open in the woods. Big sand berms, that mess was cool. That was totally cool. I can see why people really like it, like riding at this place, riding in Florida with the sand. Way different than the type of riding I do in Virginia. So that was a nice, fun change. Always nice to see something new. And shoot, it's Florida. It's February. I'll take this type of weather any day of the week. The whoops got me. The whoops definitely were getting to me. They were, you know, it's my first time riding whoops and first time riding sand whoops, and it's just constantly on you. Got Popeye forearms now, and my legs were giving out on me at the end of that. But that was awesome. I can't wait to come back.